gentlemen, so wonderful on you listening to this adventure from the legend of legend. We're going to take a break. More commercial.
Hello, my name is Yogi Apetipaka. Yoga is a way of slowly making your mind and body.
Yo. Welcome to the stream. Bienvenidos al canal. Shout out to all the stream viewers, man. Hold it down. Thanks for tuning in. Happy 420 to everyone as well. IRL, I have something planned for my wifey. She doesn't know. She's chilling right now. She made some bomb food. I got some plan to do IRL today, but today in game, White Widow is throwing, White Widow Dispensary is throwing a event, and they're dropping exclusive items in a dispensary. So yeah, stay tuned for that. I was in here earlier, so that's why I, you know, got hurt. So you guys, I'm gonna spoil it. These are the three spoiler alerts. Only these three I'm gonna spoil. So we got the Ghost Gang OG just dropped. We got the Headband Gummies, which y'all know about that. And okay, we got the Op Pack. So when we do smoke on the Op Pack, but yeah. Right here, shit, about a clock in for work. Ooh, what they do? What's good, Bean?
What up?
Shit, cuz just about to open up right now. What's good with you? What you been up to today?
Not much. Came to get some food.
For sure. You saw my Twitter post?
Yeah, I seen that.
My eyes are on, just FYI. Let me clock in real quick. I'll be back. I'll be right back. Hit up some of the homies. See who's trying to get some food. I shouldn't have a bandana at work, so I'll take both.
I know it does not take that long to clock in. Damn it.
Yes, I do. I'm turning on the cameras as well.
Peekaboo, motherfucker.
Oh shit, what the hell? You scared me at first. Let me. Forgot to put my backpack away. Yo, welcome to Goody's Burger, King of the Burgers. How can I help you today?
What kind of burgers you got? What kind of burgers do you have?
We have four different kind of burgers. That will be a Heartstopper, which is a three-patty cheeseburger. We have a Money Shot, which is like a double Western bacon cheeseburger, has bacon on it. We have a regular hamburger, and we have a chicken sandwich. And we also have some French fries. And to drink right now, we still haven't gotten our soda pop machine working. I've been trying to inform the city about it already, so hopefully that should be working. Maybe later on tonight. But right now we only got waters to drink. Each burger costs waters. $25 each. The French fries cost
$25?
Yes. The French fries are $10 and anything to drink is $5.
$10 fries? The hell?
Yes, they're sea salt seasoned fries, sir. So they're quality. If you want some microwave shit, you could see yourself at McDonald's. I would like you to go visit McDonald's actually right now. Go see how they treat you over there. Or even if you're gonna find anybody over there. I don't know. Go. Let's see how your stomach is gonna accept that too. Excuse me, sir, what are you doing? Put that away. I'm not gonna tell you again. This is your first warning. I'm gonna count to three. Do you want me to count to three? Alright. So, what are you looking to get today? Happy 420, by the way, sir.
Yeah, happy 420. I don't want a damn thing.
You don't want a thing? All right. All right.
Let me get 15 heart stoppers. 15, actually 20 heart
stoppers. Hold on, wait. God damn, hold on. All right, that was what?
20 heart stoppers.
Okay.
20 money shots. 20 chicken sandwiches. And 10 fries.
All right. Now I'm going to repeat your order again.
15 cheeseburgers, too.
You mean hamburgers?
Yeah, hamburgers. Actually, okay. 10 hamburgers.
Okay. I'm going to repeat your order, okay? You said 20 heart stoppers. 20 money shots. 10 hamburgers, 10 chicken sandwiches, 10 French fries?
Yeah.
And would you want anything to drink with that? Any waters?
Nah.
Okay, you're fine with that? Okay.
I'll buy myself a 2-liter.
Let me make my calculations real quick on my calculator. And would you be paying debit or cash?
It will be cash. Because I know y'all be charging the damn thing and shit. willing to take some weed for payment?
No, thank you. I just actually came from the White Widow dispensary. You work there, right? I believe.
Indeed, I do.
Sounds good. I should be seeing you later on then at the event. That will be 1,600.
I'll be back.
Sounds good. And put some music though too, bro. I don't know, before I start cooking.
Whoa, oh yeah. Whoa, oh, oh, oh. Annie. Got woke this morning by Mr. Sun shining through my window. I say hello, sun. I say hello, sun. Oh yes. So glad to see the sun come shining through. I jumped out my bed. I've got a lot of things to do. I can't waste time. Time is so precious to me. If I waste time, I'd be right behind the line. And who to tell, I might even lose my mind. Lose my mind, yes. Lose my mind. Give thanks to you, Mr. Sun. You kept me awake. I was so lucky, didn't even know, baby. So give thanks to you, Mr. Sun. Oh, yeah. Give thanks to you, Mr. Sun. Oh, yeah. Mr. Sun. Whoa, oh, 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 Mr. Sun.
How much you say it was?
By Mr. Sun.
Hold on, sir.
Shining through my
I had to turn off my music. It was 1,600.
Make me grab my money canes. Charge it hella high.
Actually, that's reasonable pricing. Especially coming from a guy that has a car that's worth $500,000. So, I'm going to let you think about that one.
And how do you think I got that money for the car, huh? Being fucking tight like I am.
I feel you. But, thank you. I was gonna ask you, would you like any, sauces with your meal? We have buffalo ranch and barbecue.
Yeah, just throw a variety in that bitch.
Alright. All right, here you go, sir. Thank you for choosing Goody's Burger. Happy to see you again. Happy 420 as well. I threw in 5 waters for you. Where are you as well? All right, you're all
thank
set,
you,
man.
Thank you.
Go ahead and let any of your coworkers know to head on down. I'm going to be here. So tell them to hurry their asses up.
Alrighty.
You better go to the.
You go. Take
appreciate
that.
You.
Get fired now.
Nah. As long as we can't. I mean, we're allowed to, you know, smoke, but not in here. We have to respect inside the building. All right, cuzzo. Well, you stay safe.
All right, for sure.
Hey, yeah, let all the homies know to come down here. Oh shit.
I bet.
Here, take this.
I saw you.
Hold on, no, I'm gonna give it back to you.
Nah, keep it.
No, I don't want this shit to stick on me. Hell no, I'm at work. Very impressive. Shit, bro, that's too hard to remember, bro. Yo, shout out to the homie, RROTMK Killer. Thanks for tuning in, Lope. Happy 420. Shit, we about to set up the restaurant, see if any more customers come through before we head over to White Widow for the event that they're throwing. That's what I'm saying, bro. I don't think in IRL, bro, I don't feel, I don't think they should, they could be going through. That's private property. Your pockets is low key different or something like that, but your backpack, I think they need a search warrant for that shit. And also, or probable cause, first of all, too.
I'd be like, do you have a search warrant, sir?
Yeah, that or yeah. Also, if they try to search your vehicle too, so that's why you gotta be low key fast with that when you try to stash your shit away. Yo, shout out to all the 7 stream viewers, man. Holding it damn. Thanks for holding it damn. Happy 420. Welcome to the stream.
When did that start, though? When the party start, bro? Bro, ain't no way this many people hired a cannabis cafe. nigga, there's like 6 motherfuckers employed at a cannabis cafe, bro. And Gettysburg and Studio and Texas. Yeah, I had to fill up. I filled up all those tables with the fucking bombs. It took me like 3 hours, bro. My hands was fucking hurting like a bitch. Crazy thing is, I only ask me weed though, you know? Like sometimes I do. I ain't a fiend though.
you funny. Shout out to the homie Easy Claps 23131. Happy 420, bro. You know it's Ghost Gang on top over here. Matter of fact, I haven't seen the owner of Goody's Burger. He must be hiding. I was just fucking with shit. Now, like when it's during business, my bad. Hey, came on in my head.
Yeah.
For sure. When it's like when you're in at a business establishment, it's all business type shit. Like that's what I was saying too, because I'm working here and right now there's like a little beef, you know, between us and Demon Disciples right now, and Calvin's the owner of Goody's Burger. So I was telling Nick, and then Nick, he's the owner of White Widow. They're partnered, Nick and Sissy. They're both owners at the White Widow dispensary. They have Glock working there, and he's part of Demon Disciples. So we came down to it, you feel me? When his business is business, you could fight it out and shit like that. But other than that, like being like trying to rob somebody or kidnap somebody, you know, your own worker or whatever, like you could fight him type shit. Like if Calvin's ever feeling some type of way, I'm gonna bring his ass back here in the back of this alley right here. Y'all gonna see me whoop his ass right here. But that's about it, you feel me? You know, a lot of people try to get their kills and shit, try to stomp people out and shit, but you ain't gotta do all that. Just catch the fade, and that's it. Okay, this is Calvin. What are you with, Handy? You see me making this money? You know, this big ghost guy on top. Ooh. Yeah, must have fucking break all your windows. Fuck this shit. You know what I'm gonna do since you're in here? Just because you're in my stream. I know you don't be metagaming or nothing, bro. I appreciate you supporting my stream and all that. Or everybody, you feel me? Any like let's say Biggs was in here or anything, you feel me? I told him too. I hit him with that follow on his Twitch stream. Most of the homies in here in Ghost Town RP. In the city, they stream, so go ahead and support all of them. We, at the end of the day, we all support each other. There's this in-game beef, you know, I don't take that shit IRL, unless, like I said, there's always an imaginary boundary or imaginary line, and people should respect it, or you know, they'll get dealt with the consequences. But yeah, that's in-game beef, you know, IRL and the emails. The end day, we should all be helping each other out type shit, help the city grow and just keep it progressing and shit. But in the meanwhile, let me go ahead and put some music real quick. And hold up, Calvin, don't leave yet. Hold up. This is what I'm about to be doing in your establishment. You wanna be talking all that shit?
Smoke till I'm lifeless. All the ice is dripping when the lights hit.
Fuck that shit. You know it's 420. Main girls in the side chick. Pretty bitches pop so van in the driveway. Smoking on inside goodie burger. Fuck all that. Light it up, fuck what it tastes shit. Like. Must be dropping my ass when it's all over right this here. Fucking floor. These J's ain't out yet. Got my shoe plug. Yeah, not clean. I'd be the only one cleaning this bitch. Shit. But I just you don't believe it. Check back. Watch, yeah, I'm clowning. On the check back on the stream, on the blog after keep I end it. For the breakdown, paranoid. Look at this. I'm waiting for the shakedown. Things countertop and all so casual. Fly with the headlight. Kiss a few times. Tell her get her bread right. Wake up. Smoke till I pass out. Only pick the phone up. If the bitch cash out. Face down with an ass out. Live so fast, what that about? I don't know. Really, I don't care, I'm a millionaire. You smell the cookie smoke, go out in the air burner. Really don't smoke like me. I don't really share. Really don't smoke like me. 20 joints in the air. Really don't smoke like me. I don't really share. Really don't smoke like me. 20 joints in the air. Had to let a pound go. I miss what it felt like. In the drought, y'all. OG from the dope gang. Five drunk bitches on cocaine. Whole studio smoked out, find your own lane. I'm so loaded in the slow lane. Yeah, I get busy, but your main plug with me ain't slept in a week. Blue bills so crispy. Had to bounce back, though. Rap money too damn slow. Kill him with the Zanfer. Pull up in the Lambo. 42 a piece if I get him to Orlando. I didn't want to kill him, so I hit him with the handle. Blood dripping on my camera. Calvin, that's Calvin
20
right
grand stuffed in a candle. Yeah. Metal cans, yeah, I'm up like a vandal. 640. Tell him get the cash right. Really, I don't act right.
Yo.
Sprite, same color as a black light. Tell him that the bag light. Bag light. And burn, don't want it.
What's good with you, man?
My damn nigga gave me that music.
Come on. It was my iPod. I was playing it on my iPod. Yeah, you see the plays clean.
Yeah,
nigga,
I know.
I be doing it. What's up? What you up to? You about to check? Bruh, the fucking soda machine is still not fixed.
For real.
Oh, damn,
I told Sean. He said he was gonna do something.
What's up for you? Yeah, I spoke to one of them too. But they should I got you hooked up already. Just to let you know as well, talking out of character real quick, I might be getting some keys to the only you know, nigga, don't tell nobody yet.
Taco shop, right?
But nah, that's in the future, you know. That's going to be my shit. But now I'm about to get the keys for the hibachi, and I'm about to have keys also for the McDonald's. You feel me? So don't feel some type of way if you see me working over there. So
I got you.
You feel me? Cause
I'm not dripping. Hey, blessing. Yeah. If you ever say McDonald on top of a goodie burgers, we gonna have a problem.
Is it gonna be a problem? Oh yeah, no.
Cause in my safe back there, wherever you don't know where it is, I got something in there.
You know what? Let me talk to you outside real quick.
Future restaurant. Future. That's in the future. Not right now.
Hold up. Let me eat one of these money shots. Hold up. Let me drink one of these pineapple sodas. Crushed pineapple soda. Drink of water too. Tired of this motherfucker. What's up to Sean was handing. Yeah, there was like a issue. There was something going on over here and shit.
What happened over here? With the car?
Yeah.
Fuck. Why you taking off your shirt?
Yeah, cause you gonna catch this motherfucking hand, nigga. What the hell you gonna do, nigga?
I'm ready for that shit. Fucking pink, pink. Don't ever fucking mess with your boss. I got you. Where's my medical syringe at?
Oh shit. God damn.
You go, man.
That's how you feel? You gonna hit me? Man, it's crazy. You gonna hit my head like that? Oh shit. Alright, we good. Come on.
Loosen up the skin, you know what I mean?
Yeah, we had to get that. It was eventually gonna happen.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, you talking your shit, nigga? Don't be adding your little two sentences in, nigga. Stupid ass. Got lucky, first of all. Stupid ass. I'll be right with you, sir. Nigga, I had to fade somebody. The fuck? I'm not gonna have my shirt on. Yeah. You see me? Yo! Welcome to Goody's Burger, King of the Burgers. How can we help you?
Hello, sir.
Oh, you that guy, right? What the fuck? Are you that guy?
Never mind that.
On the Weasel News? On the Hood News?
Never mind that, sir.
All right. I was just saying.
Never mind that, sir.
Excuse me, sir. Can you please go in the back of the line or something? I don't think he feels comfortable with a gangbanger next to him like that.
You would feel comfortable if I was invested in buying houses?
I don't know.
Who is this guy?
I believe he goes by the name of Ghost Gang Camo.
Okay.
Okay, sir. But sorry, let's get back to business. How can I help you?
So what you got?
We have four different type of burgers. We got the three patty cheeseburger, which is the heart stopper. We have a money shot, which is a bacon cheeseburger. We have a hamburger, regular hamburger, and we have a chicken sandwich. We also sell french fries, and we only have waters right now at the moment.
Interesting. I think I might take
All burgers are $25, all french fries are $10, and all everything to drink is $5. The french fries are sea salt seasoned, and we use A1 beef patties for all of our burgers.
Hold on, sir. I gotta check something. I don't know if my wife gave me enough change for all that.
All right. Go ahead. Take your time. Oh, I think I have one of those same. Okay. Take out my... Get your order real quick so I know what to cook first.
Did you poop, sir?
What?
Did you poop? I smell something funky. Never mind that. Okay.
Yes, please step outside if you need a fart or anything like that, sir. Please don't be rude to all the customers and to me.
Sir. Can I get...
Yes, what can I help you with?
Two heart stoppers.
Okay.
I need me a chicken sandwich.
Sounds good.
Excuse me, chicken sandwich. Sorry.
All right. Two heart stoppers, one chicken sandwich. Would you want any french fries or anything to drink with that?
Yeah, some water, sir.
All right. I'm a guess. Would you want like five waters?
Make it 10.
10 waters, two heart stoppers, one chicken sandwich, no fries.
Let me get five fries.
All right. Let me repeat your order. That would be two heart stoppers, one chicken sandwich, 10 fries. 10 10 waters and 5 fries.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
All right.
That's a question.
Yeah. Let me check. Let me put down. Let me see how much it is going to come out to.
Who is this gentleman?
He is the owner of the building. That is Mr. Calvin.
Why does it look like he broke in the building, sir?
Yeah. I don't know. Like, I don't know what the hell he's up to.
Okay.
Muted, bro. I don't know if he looks like he's advertising his ass or some shit. Some pants all over like that.
I don't understand.
This is the only thing I had after me playing basketball.
Whoa, yeah, okay.
Why
whoa,
does he sound like that, sir? You sound like he's underage, sir. You shouldn't be working.
I'm old enough to establish this business.
I understand that. Never
mind. This is a family past now business, man.
I understand. Compete. Anyway, sir, who's gonna cook the food I ordered?
No, I'm calculating how much your meal is gonna cost. Okay, I'm gonna cook for your food. Okay. That would be 7,500.
I like this gold phone. Where'd you get it from?
I got it from the iPhone store. It's in the city.
Never mind that, sir.
Pull out the knife.
You got one, two, all three.
Okay. All right, your total comes out to $225 after taxes.
Damn, $225. God damn, hold on, man.
Hey.
Hold on, man.
It's not that much, sir.
Sorry.
It looks like you're pretty fancy, and I see that that looks like an Armani suit. I don't think it should be anything.
You should never pocket watch, sir. That's rule one to the game.
You're causing a scene, doing your ruckus over the price, and it's only $220. If not, you could go ahead and go to McDonald's, see how they treat you over there, see if you could even buy food over there. Why don't you maybe go try that?
I don't want you to spit in my food, sir. So
oh, no,
what is,
no,
what is
do
the
that.
Cash register number?
Goody Burgers will never do that.
Yeah, we don't do that over here.
But you're sagging.
Cash register number will be 4.
4.
Yep. Let's see. I'll let you get your money right. And if you don't want to pay that debit fee of $100, there is a ATM outside of the right side of the building. Let me go cook your food real quick.
Pretty solid. I'm just, you know, watching what my employees do, making sure they're not doing nothing wrong. Also gotta talk to him about our fresh shipment coming in from Tillamook, Oregon, man. Making sure that shit don't freeze a bun or something. Yeah. But all of our produce, the reason why it's so expensive, we get that shit from Tillamook, Oregon. Yup, from the source. Whoa. Hey, Tab, I think that man just left. I'm not even gonna lie.
Really? Oh, man.
Yeah.
I just cooked this up. Hopefully.
He went to the ATM.
I'm gonna just bag it up just in case.
You sure?
In the meantime, I'll play some music.
Yeah, he definitely left. His car's not behind mine no more. Dang, that's pretty fucked up. Unless he going to the ATM like I did.
It could be that he doesn't. He probably hasn't changed his PIN number as well.
Yeah, that's what I think. I think. I don't know for sure, but that might be the reason. I don't know, but he did leave. So. There he is.
Yeah, sir, I could help you over here. I have your food packaged. Would you want any sauces with your meal? We got barbecue, buffalo, and ranch over here on this side.
Okay, yeah, I used this big ass counter just for this layer. What sauces do you got, sir? I'm sorry.
We got barbecue, buffalo, and ranch. And that cash register is number 4. Whenever you're ready, go ahead and pay. Okay, pay for your meal is $225. We accept all money tips.
Okay. And this cash was the number 4.
Yep. That is correct. Thank you. Thank you for that money tip as well. And here are what are your pockets, sir?
$22. Oh shit, this is gonna go right with this blunt I got. Oh.
Yep. Are you, by any chance, are you going to the White Widow event?
Sir, if I wouldn't, it'd be something wrong with me.
Right.
Goddamn right, I'm pulling up.
All right. If you want to wait for me, I'll head over there with you. Let me just clock out real quick. I just
ended. Okay.
Hold on. I'm gonna... All right.
What you doing around here? The table you need?
If you ever think, like, why we doing this stuff so expensive, man, we get our shit fresh shipped in from Tillamook, Oregon.
Oh, yeah. Woo! I forgot. I didn't know how to pronounce that. Yeah, that's why.
Okay. Tillamook, Oregon. This nigga
fresh produce. Oh.
Hold on. I'm gonna wait for y'all outside. Hey, don't be getting out.
Is that where the secret sauce come from?
All right, Calvin. Oh shit. What's happening? All right, Calvin. I'll catch you on the next one.
Nice.
Hey, head over to White Widow or whatever. You gonna go up there?
Has it started yet?
Shit, I think it might. I'm not sure. You gonna lock this or you want me to lock it?
Yeah, I lock it.
Alright, for sure. All right, stay safe. Hey, easy. Oh shit, that shit locked. There you go. Hey, you know what's going on, right? With the Black Flags? Right, no. Now we have beef with them, so be careful. I already, talking out of character real quick, I already told my stream and shit what's up. Like, about if we're in business, where, you know, it's about business inside the business establishment, but other than that, gang is gang type shit. And we low-key caught the fade in the back of, in the alley behind the building. Motherfucker snuck me. Then I dropped him outside. Oh, that's why, nah, that's why you see me walk in without a shirt. You were actually there. Yeah, that's why you see me walk without a shirt.
Where,
Alright, back in character. My eyes are on, just so you know, too.
Oh, that nigga car cheap. Oh, I only got 7 fuel.
Oh shit. Oh, it say 60 on mine.
We ain't gonna make it.
There's a garage down there, at the bottom. Here to the left. It's gonna be on the right side of the parking lot, yeah.
Ain't that about a B.I.
There you go. Hold up, I wanna, actually, let me get my car. I wanna see if, cause I customized my shit. What the fuck? You gotta be kidding me, hold up. My fucking shit better. Damn, I forgot. That shit doesn't save if you don't put it inside your garage, I think, after you get it fixed or after you get it, like, customized. You have to put it inside your garage. Wow. My shit ain't even black, bro. Oh, fuck.
This nigga Pedro,
bro. What the fuck's he doing, bro?
Why he always playing games,
bro? He be
man.
Always doing that shit. Bro.
Look at him. He doing donuts
bro.
Against me. Oh, my God.
Bro. Motherfuckers just be trying to test your patience, bro. God damn.
Look at him. Look.
Bro.
He go right
what
out the gas.
What is this guy doing? Bro, you gotta be fucking with me, bro. Bro. Oh, hell nah, bro. The fuck up out of the fucking car, stupid bitch. Damn, bro. Well, fuck it. I'm gonna have K-Mo fix it, cause he took. I paid for my customized shit. Shit's not even customized, so he's gonna go in. Whoa! What the fuck, stupid ass lady? Damn.
You gotta know we ball.
Nah, this shit low-key red.
Oh!
Oh, hold on. You gotta be shitting me. Kamo, you think you could go to, can you take this bitch, bro, and go do it? Remember you customized it, but Bean took that shit, bro.
Mm-hmm.
So I never saved it. Whenever you customize your car, in order for it to save, you have to put it back into your garage. Can you go fix it for me, bro? You kind of remember how?
I do remember. I don't have the
keys.
No. I got the shit. It's just I gotta get rehired because my shit, my job list, it don't show for Benny's.
Oh no.
So now I gotta fucking wait to even go in there. So I can't. That's why I haven't posted it with the open or nothing.
Damn.
So since I got, you know, my whole list of jobs been filled up. And so when I was always hired at Benny's, I didn't even trip off of it.
Right.
And then, so now that I got this job, it's fucked my shit up.
Damn.
So now I got to wait to get rehired or wait for AP or one of the admins to get on so I can get my job on over there. So,
I
got to wait.
All right, for sure. As soon as you can, call me so you could take this bitch and do it like all how right. you like how
yeah,
I
I'm gonna
it
do it the same. I'm gonna do the same.
Yeah.
Alright.
Fuck, bro. I'm pissed, bro. I'm about to you know what? I'm about to suck. It's not my fault and it's not your fault. You know whose fault it is? And I'm about to show you whose fault it is right now. I'm about to take his ass.
He got
right
the
now.
Shit done too, bro. Hold on,
but yeah, hell yeah. Don't trip. I know. Don't trip. Watch what I'm gonna do to his ass. I see him right there. He ain't even at work. Don't trip. I see his little ass. Yo, what it do, cousin? Call me worldwide whiz, cause I'm never home. Ever leave me run your bitch, I'ma get her stone. And you know that I rock camos, I brought
I'm gonna need you to put that fire on, though.
Shut your ass up. You the main one I want to speak to. Come here. Come here. I want you to see, and I want you to be mumbling. Don't be exploding, sir. What are you doing? I'm not playing with you. Freaking doofus face. You can't get me. I'm the older cousin. And I don't want you to talk because your mouth is taped. Look at this. What's wrong with this scene right here? What's wrong with this? What's wrong with what I'm looking with? What I'm looking at right here? What's wrong with this? I'm gonna let you speak your mind. What do you see wrong right here?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, hold on. Let me. My fault. I do have your stupid mouth taped. Oh shit. I can't spell mouth because I'm gonna kill your ass, so you could read it in Spanish. Alright, there you go. So what do you
God
see
damn,
wrong?
Why you rip that tape off, man?
What do you see wrong with this scene?
What do you mean what I see wrong?
What do you see wrong? The last time you took this Audi, what color was it?
I see an ugly ass Audi, that's what
oh,
I see.
Oh yeah? I see that my spray paint is gone. First of all.
I see that my bulletproof
window that shielded me is gone. I see that my license plate is not black. You took my car. So now you got two unhappy people right here. Kamo mad at you, and I'm mad at you.
Mad at me for what?
Because you're making his business look bad.
I ain't make it look bad. Mm-hmm. They make it look bad themselves.
Nah, we had a happy customer, and then you gonna have over here and flip it. You know what I'm saying?
What the hell going on?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Wait, hold up. What the hell's going on?
XX is X.
Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, you lucky ass. Wait! Yo!
Motherfucker. Don't you ever put your hands on me like that. You too, motherfucker.
Shout out to all the 7 stream viewers, man. Holding it down. Thanks for watching. Shout out to my wifey. Hey. Mary Jane, 1904. I'm buying some weed. What the fuck, bro? What the fuck is wrong with this shit?
Fuck your ex. That's your ex, my boy.
Shit.
Watch out.
Watch out. It's just fucked up. Hold up.
Yeah,
hold
up.
Hold up. Hold up.
I can't fight. What the fuck? Oh, that's...
The fuck off. What the fuck? I fucked my shit up, bro.
You fucked my shit up, bro. I'm stuck.
Nah, Bean fucking everybody shit up, bro. Fucking exploiting
y'all
that.
Y'all wanna fuck with me?
Stupid ass. Yo, shout out to all the hey motherfucker. I'm a fucking.
Yeah, motherfuckers. Motherfuckers. Hey, you ain't see shit, right?
Nah, I see shit, nigga. I'm gone.
Yep. Yo, stream. I had a fly out, fly back in. We're gonna be on for a little bit longer. She was hanging. The event's about to start. Happy 420 to everyone. Me and my girlfriend are gonna go do some. I have something planned for her. She don't know what's going on. But yeah. Wishing everybody a happy 420. Stay safe. Stay medicated. Stay positive. Stay dangerous. Ghost gang on top.
How to kick their doors. See, that's facts in my day one knows. Survival mode when I went flat broke. On top of that, was stressed out because I had no smoke. Bounce back, bro, I did that. Took that loss, I did that. Time is something you can't get back. So I flipped that. Now I'm ballin' at the mall, I used to hustle lack. Slang it granted, now I'm branded. Ghost gang, what I bang in my flight just landed. YouTube shit, I ran it. I like pouring my bitch, she can't stand it. But still, I ran it. I walk around with my chin up, nigga. My chest out without a doubt, and I've been up, nigga. Re-up, that's how I fill up, nigga. Then I'm straight to the bank like a brick truck, nigga. I'm breaking all the rules. Now I'm on the move. The coach and the player, I feel like can't lose. And ghost writing is a thing I do. So if some nigga shit sound like ghost.
Good. Fuck. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, hey, motherfucker.
Someone gotta lay him out. Lay him down. Y'all bring
your ass. What the fuck, bro? Who the fuck am I?
Mr. Wallace. Mr. Wallace knocked Nick out.
Baldy out there, man.
Mr. Wallace and the old school got him.
Oh shit, cuzzo.
Hey, tap my leg, man. This motherfucker old man. No, this nigga that came with Mr. Wallace is crazy, man.
Damn.
I punched the fuck out that nigga.
Oh
shit.
I got you.
Oh shit. I'm a businessman, sir. My name is Night Easy. My name is Rico.
Bro, I'm gonna like 7 times.
I'm mad if I hit anybody, Rico. You know, I'm still to trying to control these.
I got to talk. I want to talk business with you.
Okay, you want to talk business,
anything you want.
Ooh, happy 420.
Hey. Just keep going. don't stop here, nigga.
Stop here, nigga. Stop here, nigga.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Back when I was young, I had dreams of getting richer. Then my homie Breeze set me down, schooled me to the picture. I was with some wild niggas, put me on the game. Told me if you trying to make your move, you gotta know your lane. Homie, all you got's your name, and your words will never break it. For this life, you pay a price, you get a chance, you gotta take it. Cause most niggas never make it, they stranded where I'm from. Ain't no conversation, all they understand is get a gun. I was riding in my Bonneville, hoping I can make it out, selling peas and smoking weed, avoiding police right up the street. Way back in the day, before I had all of this paper, before I had all of these diamonds, before I had all of these haters.
Now I remember when
I seen it, and to me it was stunning.
Now I remember when
I bought it, I ain't needed or nothing. Always in a different state, so now they label me a goner. I ain't come up out of nowhere, I'm from straight up off the corner.
Now everywhere we go,
they probably know my name, cause I've been there.
Now everywhere we go,
they said how much I spend when I'm in there. And I'm throwing up my money for the ones who never made it, saying fuck the ones who hate it. Growing up and celebrate, now let's get medicated. Man, let's get medicated. Let's get medicated. Man, I'm hella faded. Man, let's get medicated. Let's get medicated. Let's get medicated. Man, I'm hella faded. I'm hella faded.
Roll that weed up and smoke it. Take your bitch home and poke it. Juicy be getting so faded. Thank God I got a chauffeur.
Would you find it funny if you lent it and you spent it and you didn't invest?
Okay. Hey, y'all better be playing some non-copyright music, bro. I'm sure they got Twitch, I do not condone any of the copyright music.
You cop the best weed to smoke. And for her, a fur coat. You got jet skis and boats. And next thing, you broke. And the yacht that you got, it won't sail or float. You look back and try to catch someone's attention for help. You made a right at the light and they made a left. And you ask yourself,
what you gonna do when the people go home and you wanna smoke weed?
That dotted line ain't like that day. Comic book, let me illustrate like Pow Bang when they lift that K. My cousin died, wish I could get that day back like it's a vertebrae and bring that nigga on Front Street. Talk about it, never be about it. They don't want beef cause that's lunch meat. So anything you need, you know that's on me. And that's OG, I swear, homie.
Now let's get medicated. Man, let's get medicated. Let's get medicated. Man, I'm hella faded. Man, let's get medicated. Let's get medicated. Let's get medicated. Man, I'm hella faded. I'm hella faded. Riding down the street, the way I'm grinding is unique. My city holding on to me, so niggas holding on the heat. Throwing up their side, rolling up that leaf. All we do is get high. All we want is peace. Always on the grind, that's every day. So police looking, I'm just rapping, killing beats and trying to stay away from booking. Yeah, my niggas dirty crooking, I just had to make it known. And they hit the studio to show they happy to be home. Now I remember when I seen it and to me it was stunning. Now I remember when I bought it, I ain't needed or nothing. Always in a different state, so now they label me a goner. I ain't come up out of nowhere, I'm from straight up off the corner.
Now everywhere we go,
they probably know my name cause I've been there.
Now everywhere we go,
they said how much I spend when I'm in there. And I'm throwing up my money for the
is rolling up. Fool, all I know is go on, let them haters slow me up. Standing for my umbun, they ballin' when they old enough. Yeah, and I'ma keep rolling up. Putting the weed low and the police is rolling up. Fool, all I know is go on, let them haters slow me up. Standing for my umbun, they ballin' when they old enough. Yeah.
And my nigga, the plane's back. Getting full off of dinner, but save scraps. Never know when a rainy day may happen.
pen pictures out of my life and bitches. I tailor game that me and spit up, spend a grand at the bar, buying drinks for my niggas.
Okay, okay. Good looking.
To be with us on the road with winners, champions. Riding smoking weed to myself. The only reason they stress, cause I'm on a level you can't be in. And I flick a middle finger to fake friends. We live like when the loyalty strong, you can't bend. We the planes of all of my niggas stamped in. Billionaire clothes out in Vegas, fucking millionaire hoes. I'm in the air solo. You know we're near close. Wouldn't have took the road this young and hair chose. Smoking it by the O.
And I'ma keep rolling up. Putting the weed low and the police is rolling up. Fool, all I know is go on, let them haters slow me up. Stashing for my on and ballin' when they old enough. Yeah, and I'ma keep rolling up. Putting the weed low. Police is rolling up. Fool, all I know is go on, let them haters slow me up. Stash it for my hump on it, ballin' when they old enough. Yeah, yeah.
Hey, motherfucker, stop fucking playing. What the fuck, stupid bitch? Motherfucker. Come on, bitch, I'm over here. Over here. Oh, you. Alright, bitch, motherfucker. Oh!
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. Cuzzo. Motherfucker. Set your ass down, bitch. Motherfucker. Sorry. Oh. Motherfucker. Throw your eyes out, bitch. Oh.
Oh, my.
Careful, you mess with
Walter. Walter used to box back in his day.
Motherfucker. Come on, bitch. Show your ass up. What's up, bitch? Oh, okay. Goddamn. Okay. Yeah, bitch. Yeah, come on, man. Come on, man. Oh! Okay, bitch. Oh, oh, shoot your old ass. Oh! Oh, you thought, bitch. You gonna sneak me? Watch out, Nick. Come on, Nick. Come on, your old ass. Oh! Oh shit! Oh fuck! One song a scammer, the next song they kill us. First time I shot the gun, the neighbors called the people. I was watching 12 search for shells like Easter. That's around the time they shot my daddy for the Rollie. Around the same time, AI lost to Kobe. Platinum FUBU summers, rocking iceberg in the winter.
Tastes like lemonade when it's made right. Yeah. These J's ain't out yet. Got my shoe plug, 2 and 3 ounces. Bag full of cash, so much I don't count it. Thought I lost my mind, but I just found it.
Crazy.
New watch, yeah, I'm clowning. OG's out of town, I'm. Keep the wire for the breakdown. Paranoid.
I'm waiting for the shakedown. Baby so fly with the headlight. Kiss a few times. Tell her get her bread right. Wake up. Smoke till I pass out. Only pick the phone up if the bitch cash out. Face down with her ass out. Live so fast, what that about? Really, I don't care, I'm a millionaire. You smell the cookie smoke, go out in the air burner.
Really don't smoke like me.
I don't really share.
Really don't smoke like me. 20 joints in the air.
Really don't smoke like me.
I don't really share. Really don't smoke like me. 20 joints in the air.
Had to let a pound go. I miss what it felt like. In the drought, y'all. OG.
Kill me, nigga. Ooh, and I really be drinking. I really be smoking. And I really be drinking. I really be smoking. Ooh, that's that OYG. Hey. What I been thinking? Ooh, and I really be drinking. I really be smoking. And I really be drinking. Ooh. Ooh, like how and where?
To 21, but let's head to the West Coast because on the blue stage we got the Bucks taking on the Lakers. The Lakers right now storming away 35-29. So let's get into Scott and Dirk.
Thanks, Autumn. 6-point ball game here. Reg has got to pick up his play here. He's doubled his.
shit. She was good with that.
That coochie, her pussy, lukewarm like long lay, her heavy Bombay, like gin and OJ, took a shot, and I won like game day, yes, I'm the sensei, comprende, got a ticket one way, oh, you don't really see it that I'm gone, pass the baton, black, real rap, spit to the break of the dawn, nigga, we all that, we all that, see that this shit we be on, nigga, this black hippie, nothing else, be so fake, I'm about to melt, all my shit be prison felt, TDE, we got the belt, hold it down if nothing else, swear to God, on my life, where's that? Shit on sight, down the ride, fuck a bite. If I'm locked, then fly a kite. Keep a strap on like a dike. TDE, we got the belt. Load it down if nothing else. Got the baddest hoes, got the finest weed. Everywhere I go, got the finest weed. The finest weed, the finest weed. Everywhere I go.
Excuse me. You work here? I'm getting tired of this shit. Yo, does anybody fucking work here or what the fuck? Everybody just fucking dancing and shit. Who the fuck is it? Who the fuck? Who the fuck is working the counter? I'm fucking pissed.
I have right to refuse service, sir. I will take you out the door.
You have no reason to right now.
How to come back.
All right, let me go.
Correctly. You want to be all disrespectful and shit.
Nah, fuck all that. Fuck all that. Fuck all that. Drop me, sir. This is public. You know what? Fuck all this. You need to get your ass in the back of that counter right now and serve me. What the fuck we here for? To dance? Listen to non-copyright music? What the fuck? Who the fuck is the owner? Hey, who the fuck is in here working? I need weed. I need weed. Who is fucking working in here?
Sir?
Everybody just seems to be dancing and shit. Alright, alright.
I'm here to help. Welcome to White.
Can you lower down the music a little bit, sir? Can you tell them to put the music somewhere like over there, sir?
Talk to the man with the red hair. He's the one that's in control of that.
Well, can you speak to him? He's your boss. You know what? Excuse me. I heard you're the owner of this establishment. Apparently you can't hear me, and that's the problem. Can you put the music over there? Cause I'm trying to order something, and we can't hear shit. Thank you.
Welcome to White Widow, sir.
Oh no, I'm tripping.
Finally, god damn.
Oh yes, sir.
So let me see. So what do you got in your menu? I heard there's a special event today, so I want to see what's up with that.
We got... Depends. What are you looking for? Sativa, Indica?
I would like to know what's all in your menu and what's the new exclusive strains that you have in your menu. I will also like to know what edibles you have. Do you have any THC drinks? Do you sell any bongs? Anything like that.
Let me check.
You're the dispensary worker.
This motherfucker's getting on my fucking nerves. I'm not one of them big ballers.
Got 5 cribs yet. Nah, I ain't got 5 cribs yet, sir. Shit, I barely got one. My girl be kicking me.
But shit, I'll get your number done, man. I don't know if you heard me when I said that, sir.
Alrighty,
we
sir.
Don't sell any bongs personally. We're trying to get it figured out. We have a new manufacturer on those. We
God damn, nigga. What the fuck? All up in my face and shit? My bad.
Are you already high, sir?
My bad. I'm a little high. God damn.
I think he has contact high or something right now. I'm just standing next to you, sir.
I think this man's
that chain is nice, though. But anyway.
I don't think he needs anymore.
I don't know, but I need to know what's in your menu, please. What's the new?
You come here every day.
That's what I'm waiting for. That's what I'm waiting for.
Same damn shit as yesterday.
I'm gonna do this for you right here, sir.
I got you. I'm about to say you the
If you
want to
ask about our edible food items, we have white widow wings that are 200 a plate. We have OG Kush mozzarella that's 100 a plate. We have Gary Payton mac and cheese that's 100 a side. We have gelati quesadillas that are $100. We have Runch nachos that are $100. We have Blue Dream brownies that are $75 a piece. We have Gorilla Glue cookies that are $75. We have Headband gummies that are $50. We have Purple Haze cheesecake that is $100, and that completes our edible list. Now, if you want to talk about flowers at this time, sir.
Yes, go ahead and run that down, too. I don't need to know the prices. It's fine. I'm fine without the prices.
All right, so what you want, my brother?
Okay, what I so do, hold up. What did sound good though for sure is I'm gonna get five brownies, five Blue Dream brownies. So just have that in mind. So I'm gonna get five Blue Dream brownies.
What Bean, is he on this? I can't. Is he on his register or no? Because I can't.
No, you can go ahead. All
right.
Is that back behind you?
No, I got the stash and shit.
Oh, okay. So you know how to build people, right?
No, that's what I didn't.
It's through your F6.
Oh, okay. Let me see.
When you get close to a person, you make sure they're the only person next to you, basically, and you F6.
Right.
You put in the reason why, just say weed order or dispensary order, and then you put in an amount once it pops up.
Let me find what do you want.
All right, it's going to be five Blue Dream brownies. And go ahead, sir. You were about to tell me all the strains you have. Flower.
Okay, we have DMB, which is Dolce and Banana. We have E85. We have Ghost Gang OG. We have Grandy Guava. We have Mints. We have Moon Rock. We have Op Pack. We have Peanut Kai or Acai or Key. However you want to pronounce it, Peanut Kai and Key. Whatever you want to, whichever way you want to put it.
Okay.
We have Red Velvet. We have Gadda. We have Zoe. We have Snowman. We have Cereal Milk. We have GP, which is Gary Payton, the glove. However you want to put it. We have Hefe, we have Cheetah Piss, we have Georgia Pie, we have Gelati, we have White Runs, we have Blueberry Cruffin, we have Cake Mix. We do have, I think it's White Cherry Gelati, that is
$375 for the five Blue Dream.
All right, and then, okay, so it'll be those five. Let me get some Georgia Pie. Let me get an eighth of Georgia Pie. Let me get an eighth of... why are you charging me, sir? If I'm not finished.
All at the same time.
Okay, sounds good. All right.
So I'm gonna do one at a time. All
right. So it's gonna be an eighth of Georgia pie. It's gonna be an eighth of.
I'm good, man. Just need the edibles, man.
an eighth of. Cake mix. Let me just get an eighth of some Georgia pie, and let me get an eighth of cake mix.
God.
And and that'll be all.
I was talking about art for real, nigga. I'm talking about real life. I'm rolling up that gas.
Right. About to.
Wait, let me see you this right now. I'm out here. Fuck it. Hang on. It's gonna take me a minute to find each one.
Right. Go ahead. Do what you gotta do. It's your job. You know what? You are a good worker. You should maybe help your other coworkers around, you know, on how to work and how to treat people when they come in here. You know?
Well, motherfuckers want to come in here aggressive. They gonna get the same fucking energy.
Okay. You know what? I'm gonna talk to you after. I'm gonna talk to you. I know when you clock out. You don't be. You don't stay here. So I'm gonna see when you clock out.
Hey, he threw me all the way off, bro. Hold up. You said Georgia pie, right?
Yeah, Georgia pie and some cake mix. And please hurry up because my patience is running low. Now that this motherfucker over here want to be acting up. This motherfucker right here.
I feel you.
I go to the next one. My bad.
Looking like Ricky Martin.
How do I pay that?
Oh, you can pull out your phone on billing. Or flex your F7.
Hey, what you laughing about back there? What you laughing about?
Laughing at you.
Damn. Y'all loud as hell. All right.
We loud what we do.
I don't know. You up in my ear and shit. Like a headset.
Guys have P-Dogs here?
Georgia. Get the fuck out of here with that P-Dog shit, bro.
I'm finna start smoking on that op pack. That's what I'm gonna start doing.
Oh,
hello, watch out. Stand back a little bit. Stand back a little bit. So y'all don't get this. Y'all don't get this. All right,
man, I appreciate it, man. Thank you. Yeah, just like you want anything, order right here.
I
want
to change the owner.
Fast as fuck. He knows how to do it.
Y'all sell bongs too?
Hello there. How can I help you?
All right, I paid for the. I paid for the brownies, and I paid for the weed. So. Can I please get my items?
Let me get you all of your items right now. My pockets are tap 27. I gotta wait. I ain't gonna charge you one time no more, bro. I got you. I know how to do it without charging you three times.
Appreciate you.
Somebody calling me? Hold on. No, that ain't me. That's not my ringtone, my brother. That can't be my phone. Let me check. Nobody called me anyway. Okay. Yeah, I got it. All right, bet. I got it now to where I don't got
Thank you.
For three no more.
Man, this shit's some boof. I don't feel no effects.
Oh, you want some more stuff? You know what I'm saying?
Nah, everything is good, man. Appreciate you. You have a happy 420. It'd be way quicker next time. Hey, I just want to be the bigger adult, and I hope you have a happy 420. Oh, yeah, walk away from me again, motherfucker.
Oh, all right,
sir.
Oh,
someone help him in a minute. He's going to need it.
Oh, shit. Hold on, sir.
This ain't my party.
This shit right here ain't.
Where you going? Where you running to? Where you running to, you fucking stupid ass? Come on outside, nigga. Come on outside. Come on outside. I'm gonna fight. Oh, I didn't even hit your bitch ass. Nigga. Nigga. Honey.
Motherfucker.
Oh, you don't want to fucking be.
Ah! Don't hit me! What's up, KK? Can I help you? Somebody trying to punch me. Ah!
Stupid ass.
Take that mask off,
stupid ass.
I hear you, bro.
Take that damn mask off, you stupid ass motherfucker. Wanna be fucking glitch fighting?
Damn.
Stupid ass nigga. Fix your fucking internet too, you fucking McDonald connection ass. Come on. Come on, you fucking McDonald connection ass.
You got any Red Bull or anything?
You got niggas out here.
No, I don't. Sleep,
twitching. Oh, he dancing. Oh, he disrespectful. That's kind of zesty,
oh, you
too. Why you dancing on a nigga, man? That's zesty.
Stupid
this nigga
ass.
Was straight twerking on the neck with his shirt off. Hey man, I don't like
hold
that
up.
Man.
Hold up, bro. We're fucked up here. Hold on. How do I release you? Hopefully this shit don't fuck up. Right, there you go.
You know what I'm saying? And then you got
it. Damn. Watch out, you fucking glitch fighter. Fuck off of me. Stupid ass.
Damn!
My bad, brother.
Everybody smoking this angry weed. What's going on?
Right, what
we smoking that. Right, we smoking this. Ah, pet. Stupid A.
Damn, that nigga act like he taking
stupid
a picture.
Stupid A, nigga.
And then you teabag. What kind of, man, I don't like the way
he's fighting. All right, gang. It's a little scuffle between me and the homie. GG Lil TJ. That motherfucker be having, bro. He be all over the place, bro. Can't fight him. This nigga be like, nigga be teleporting and shit. But yeah, be back.
I was trying to use my camera mic.